Okay, so I just checked Yelp. So far, we have one Dominican thumbs up. So keep those reviews coming. So I've been married to the same woman for 36 years. I know why you are silent, sir. I know that sad face. People always ask me, hey man, what's the secret? You're like, she's so happy, what's the secret? I'm like, direct deposit. My friends can't even fathom being married to someone for 36 years. How long have you been married, sir? 10, 20, 40, 80, 96 years. I got him right as a fetus. They just hooked up that umbilical cord and you guys are married. I've been dating this girl for 3 months. I don't understand it. You've been with one woman for 36 years. I'm like, yeah, 19,462 days. Why? I don't understand it, man. I think I'll go crazy. I've been dating this girl for 3 months and already she's in my ears. I'm like, man, after 36 is. Latino, so we do things backwards. First, we had kids. Then I found a place to live. Eventually, we got married. And last Tuesday, we fell in love. It's my nice. I don't even think it's gonna last. You guys ready to keep this rolling? Yeah! You having a good time? Yeah! Alright, great audience, with a lot of love, a great friend of mine, he works all over Chicago, Manny Acosta!
Silver lining person. Silver lining, but I have to see the silver lining in everything, but if not,